favorite little freaks this week. I'm just kidding. Matt Damon and Doug Cameron! Hey guys, what's up? What's new?
No way I'm here! No way!
Well, you better believe it, Matt. You stink.
Kelly, I miss sitting on this couch and belly laughing with you.
How are you?
I am so good. I've been a little stressed though because of my new album coming out.
Oh no! Me, Matt Damon, and my audience understand everything you must be going through.
That also reminds me, guys, before we continue, what are your guys' pronouns?
Oh my god, you're so right. She, her.
I'm she, her!
Okay,
GM,
cool.
Nice. Doug, are you suspicious?
You mean superstitious?
Oh, sorry, Doug, are you superstitious?
I mean, I would say I'm not currently, but I used to. But if you guys check out my album, I go way in more depth.
Oh my god, what a total coincidence!
Losing my mind!
It's something I'm very proud of. So happy to be here.
Oh. That also reminds me again, Dove, I love you, and my daughter who is queer, she loves you.
That is so sweet. Anyways, here's a video of a bear trying to play a trumpet. You won't believe what this bear can do. It's my favorite bear. Damon. And we have a special little guest to perform. See us here!